the national capital, met the prime minister, took another flight, and I've landed in Mumbai now. These are the first visuals of the Indian team, victorious Indian team at the World T20 or the T20 World Cup 2024 walking out. Rohit Sharma, Jasprit Bumrah, Arshpreet, all stars of the World Cup, top of the table for India with the most runs and the most wickets. We've got Hardik Pandya, I think, who's carrying the trophy with his sunglasses. He's obviously in the mold of Chris Gayle, Universe Boss, and a lot of swagger as far as Hardik Pandya is concerned. He's coming back to his own after a period of real pain for 6 months, and he's rejoicing in that moment. Those visuals coming out. Siraj there, he talked about very passionately about what this team means to him, what Rohit Sharma's captaincy means to him, even though he wasn't featuring in the matches. Look at that. Look at that. Hardik Pandya, sunglasses on in the evening as he walks out and with the World Cup on his shoulder. This is the Rohit Sharma getting into the car now. And I think they're going to be all escorted to that open bus where the parade, on which the parade is going to take place. They're going to possibly meet their families or other people a little bit before this gets going. The team really rejoicing as far as this moment is concerned, and they should really hold on and capture this in their minds, because it's rare. It doesn't happen too often, even for a side as talented as India. It has taken 11 years before an ICC title is coming to India. So you see them getting onto a team bus of sorts. This is not the bus on which the parade is going to take place. You see the likes of Virat Kohli taking their window seat. And of course, Virat earlier was flummoxed almost, taken aback at the number of people who had collected in his home city, Delhi, at the Delhi airport earlier this morning. Because there were a lot of people, young boys and girls who had collected there as well. And at 5 a.m. in the morning, expecting their arrival. Jasprit Bumrah there, star of the World Cup, star of the final. Many people calling him the greatest bowler ever that India has produced. Certainly right up there and not done yet. And what he can achieve in world cricket, still lots of ways to go. Lots of history to be written for a young player like Jasprit Bumrah. As long as he can stay healthy, this is going to be a great time for him. The kind of experience